Hello viewers, welcome to the second part of the video for the song Radharaja Cholanan from Rettai Vaal Kuruvi. If you want to view the chords cover for the song, please see part 1 video link in the description below. In the second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords, the time signature and the strumming pattern. If you want to view the complete chords for the song in both original version and the transposed version, please see the description below. The scale of this song is originally in C minor. In order to play a little easier, we are going to transpose it to A minor scale. So please place your capo on the 3rd fret. The time signature for this song is 4-4. The strumming pattern is different in charanam compared to Pallavi, because in the original song the charanam beats change compared to Pallavi. So in order to replicate that, I have attempted to play as close as possible with the beats for Pallavi and charanam. For Pallavi, the strumming pattern is straightforward. It is down up, down up, down up, down up. With the actual tempo of the song, Raja Raja Solanna. So that is the strumming pattern for Pallavi. For Charanam, the strumming pattern goes like this. It is down, 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 up, down, down, slow, down, 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 up, down, down. Super slow, down, 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 up, down, down. With the actual tempo of the song, Kannodu kangal yettum karpoora deepame, kai theendum bodhu paayum minsaarame. So that is the strumming pattern for charanam. Now we will see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is A minor. The next chord is F major 7th. In order to hold F major 7th, hold the C major chord and then move your middle finger and the ring finger one string down. Do not move your index finger. That is F major 7th. The next chord is D minor. The next chord is D minor 6th. Remove your ring finger from D minor. That is D minor 6th. The next chord is F major. The next chord is E major. The next chord is C major 7th. Hold the C major chord and remove your index finger. That is C major 7th. The next chord is B flat major 7th. It could be challenging for beginners to hold this chord to start with, but with practice it becomes easier, trust me. So hold the F major chord and then move your ring finger and the pinky one string down. Do not move your middle finger. That is B flat major 7th. The next chord is E7 suspended 4. This chord comes right after B flat major 7th in Pallavi. So when you hold this chord, after you strike it, remove all the fingers except the middle finger. That is E7 suspended 4. The next chord is D minor 7th. The easiest way to hold D minor 7th is hold A minor and then remove the middle finger. That is D minor 7th. The next chord is C major. So these are the chords used in Pallavi and Charanam. Now we will see Pallavi chords line by line. For the first line, Rajaraja Cholan, it is A minor. For Naan, it is F major 7th. After you play for Naan, you continue with F major 7th for the gap filler. So it goes like this. Raja Raja Soran Naan. The next line, Enai Aalum Kadal Desam is A minor, Needan is D minor. Similar to the previous line, after you play Needan for D minor, you continue with D minor for the gap filler. So that line, Enai Aalum Kadal Desam. It repeats Raja Raja Soran Naan Enai Aalum Kadal Desam Needan. From the next line, it becomes challenging to play the chords until the end of Pallavi line because the chords change so quickly. But with practice, it becomes easier to play. So for the next line, Poove. Poo is D minor, Ve is F major, Kadal, Ka is D minor 6th, Dal is E major, Tive, T is E major, from the previous word, Ve is A minor. And after you play A minor for Ve, you play A minor for one bar for the gap filler. So that line slowly. One more time. The next line. Manmeedu Sorgam Vandu. Manmeedu is A minor. Sorgam is D minor. Vandu is F major. So. Manmeedu Sorgam Vandu. The next line. Pennaga Anade. Pennaga is A minor. Anade is C major 7th. Penaga Anade. One more time. Penaga Anade. Ullasa Bhoomi Inga is similar to Manmeedu. Ullasa is A minor. Bhoomi is D minor. Inga is F major. So that line. Ullasa Bhoomi Inga. Undanade. Undana is B flat major 7th and De is E7 suspended 4. So we'll play the previous line and this line together. One more time. I will show you one more time. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Now we will see Pallavi chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. Raja Raja Soran Enaiyalu Kadal Desam. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Now we will see Charanam chords. For the first line of Charanam, it is fully A minor. So, Kannodu Kangal Yettum Karpoor. next line kai theendum bodu payum is D minor 7th. Minsarame, we have two chords. Minsare is F major, me is E major. So we will see the first line and the second line together. Kannodu kangal yetrum karpura deepame kai theendum bodu payum minsarame. The next two lines similar to the first two lines. Ullasa melai mele oranga nadagam inbangal paadam sollum en thayagam. The next line ingangu unjalaga is C major, naan pogiren is F major 7th. The next line same as this line. So from ingangu ingangu unjalaga naan pogiren வேகிறேன். The next line ஒன்றாக மோகனம், you continue with F major 7th. என் காதல் வாகனம், என் காதல் இஸ் E major, வாகனம் இஸ் D minus 7th. So that line fully ஒன்றாக மோகனம், என் காதல் வாகனம். செந்தாமரை இஸ் E major, செந்தென்மழை இஸ் A minor. செந்தாமரை செந்தென்மழை. The next line என்னாவி, என் இஸ் E minor from the previous word. ஆவி இஸ் C major 7th. நீயே இஸ் F major. தேவி இஸ் E major. So we will see the previous line and this line together. செந்தாமரை செந்தென்மழை என்னாவி That is the end of charanam chords. Now we will see charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming. That is the end of charanam chords. I hope you find this tutorial easier. Thank you for watching.